everybody from 5 years old to 85, 95 years old loves this show. There's something in it for everyone. I think it has a lot to do with the different characters that are in the show. Everybody can fall in love with somebody, whether it's a goodie or a baddie, or somebody from the wrong side of the tracks, or somebody can relate to somebody in this show. I've never seen anybody from a specific age range that doesn't like it.